Welcome to science class for third standard. So children, in the previous class we have learned about the plant and its parts and the functions of different parts of the plant. I have learned, children. So in today's session we will learn about the animals, that is food and eating habits of animals. So children, depending on the eating habits of animals, they can be classified into three groups, that is herbivorous, carnivorous and omnivorous. So let us today learn about that, children. So the animals can be classified into three groups.